He's using a woolly worm, it looks like, and it's got the fish are starting to jump, and the deep ones are down leap, so he's doing a little nymph fishing on this one. And he thinks he's got one going there. It's kind of got a nibble going, so looking good. High in the Missouri River in the Montana.